Well guys, welcome back to Let's Play Final Doom Evilution, and last time, Winter Deepest Reaches. And today, we are gonna just, you know, progress through, make our way through, and murder stuff. That's just the kind of stuff we do. So, wow, this map's pretty meh. That's possibly the best description I can give, because man, this map is boring. That, and it has one of the most bullshit puzzles in the entire series. Seriously, there's a puzzle here that is just... that's not even a puzzle, it's just a guess. It's annoying. It has some awesome music though. One of the best tracks in the entire series. And first person semi-platforming, because it's not even platforming. Okay, armor and ammo. Now I could go down there, but not yet. Now just take care of this guy. Because that's how we do stuff. Oh. That hurt. It's the sort of times when you shouldn't be afraid of doing stuff and just run right into it. Okay. Oh yeah, this part. Okay. This part gets crazy, guys. Fortunately, we've made our way through something more fearsome than this. So this shouldn't scare us at all. We made it past Caribbean, so... still, this is kinda scary. Namely because of those guys. Seriously, Rocket Joe! Ah, oh, ow! Oh. Chain gunners! Seriously, it's the hitscan enemies that scare me more. Hello there, Rocket Joe! How are you doing today? That hurt, Rocket Joe! Did you know that hurt me? A little bit more than it should have. Oh. Hello guys, how's it going? Okay. So this level is meh, as I said. It has some great moments in it, like this one, and it has some moments that are just like, why do I even have to bother with this? But that's just how it is, you know, and we can deal with it, because this... for the great moments it's worth it, personally, I think. Hello there, Rocket Joe. You appear to be the developer's favorite enemy to use. Okay. So down here... down here... there's this guy. I killed you, so that doesn't matter to me. And what else? Yeah, once you have made it past... what's its name? Yep. Yep. Once you make it past both Barrow and... you know... all those levels... I'm gonna take the armor right now. Yeah, once you made it past the Fear of Pharaoh and Caribbean... this is actually pretty tame. Oh! That hurt. Okay, we need a yellow key. Oh, there's a blue key. Okay. So we don't need to use a blue key, apparently. Now, where did we have to go? That's one of my problems in this level. I don't ever seem to remember where exactly did I need to go next. Maybe here? Apparently not. There gotta be something around here, though. I'm sure. So, it appears not. Okay, it appears I'm mistaken. Okay. How about we keep on going through here? Oh, it's this. Okay, this elevator, we're going deeply inside. Oh yeah! This moment got crazy with the good music kicking in. Bugger. Wow. Ah. Oh, that hurt, man. Well, that was annoying. And now with 15% health, not exactly the happiest I have ever been. I just hope I don't die. You know what, screw you guys. Okay. Whoa, man. Whoa. No. 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 Ah. Well. Ah, no, that was... Oh, no, don't load this stupid wrong game. I wanted to load this. This. Okay. Oh, man. Well, that definitely was... quite something, I gotta say. Didn't expect it to go that badly, but it did. Okay, I thought that I would just kill myself for 28 days straight and just make my life a total pain. Because that's how stupid I tend to be when I'm playing, you know. It's just me being me, as I've said before. And me being me doesn't appear to be a good thing when it comes to doing Let's Plays. How about you guys stay put? Thank you. Okay. So apparently I've alarmed enemies from in here. That's not good news, not good times at all. Oh, chain gunner. You know, it still annoys me how much they use chain gunners in this one. The variety of enemies is just overall... I can sum it up, just, you know... it's just all about caco demons from here and there. Some pink bros, some rocket joes, mostly rocket joes when it comes to bigger enemies. They don't take that much hits, but they can be annoying. And finally, there's a lot of hitscan enemies. Overall, they don't use the enemy variety to the limits. In fact, they seem to just ignore a bunch and focus a lot more on hitscan enemies and putting traps with those normal demons, normal pinkies, and then other kinds of enemies, but they tend to be pretty much ignored as opposed to the others. They're used, but not to their full extent. You can find some clever uses for the enemies depending on the locations. It's just about knowing where to use them. Okay, I have the feeling that was not exactly a good idea, you know, getting that. Then again, getting keys in Doom usually tends to be a mix of a good idea and not a good idea. Do I need to go here? Okay, there is that. There you are. Oh, there you are, guys. Nice to see. No! 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 And no! You guys are just a pain! I knew that it was not a good idea to release them. When is it a good idea? Never! You know, I just wanna go down there. Although it might not be the greatest idea I've ever had. But you know, getting stuff is just seems to be pretty nice, and I like getting stuff. And I like killing every enemy. 7 minutes! 7 minutes is all I can spare to play with you. Wait, I'm not Albert Wesker. What's going on with me? So yeah. some progress, apparently. I should be able to go back there. Somewhere through here, maybe. Okay, and really I love this music, guys. It's just, it's this music personally that drives me nuts in this. It just works. I mean, this is the kind of music that you listen to it and it's just like, wow, this is awesome. Personally, I really like this track. I mean, it starts like that calm and eerie, and then it just blows into epic proportions with the guitar riff. It's awesome. Oh yeah, now for some BS. Some serious BS. And this is not business, this is bullshit. I would say serious business if it was business, but it's not business. This is possibly the most annoying puzzle in the entire damn series. And it's memorable for that, I suppose. Yeah. Okay, it's not here yet, but we're getting close. Right now, I wanna just take care of the guys on the edges. You know, because I don't wanna get sniped when I'm down there. Because I will be sniped. Okay, so just take care of you. And now we go down. Okay, hello there, pink bro. How's it going? I suppose good. That's good to know. I'm good. I'm glad to know that you're doing well, pink bro. You know, that's just how you should always do. You should always be doing fine. And whoa, I don't like this. Except that, you know, I'm pretty much used to this kind of stuff by now. So it really isn't that hard. And after Caribbean, which was pretty much one of the more insane levels in the game, this is pretty easy. In fact, my death back there was just, you know, me being pathetic, as I usually tend to be. In fact, there was nothing really rare about it. Oh. Okay, it's this one. Now! I don't remember. It's this! Hit the switch. And yeah, if you wonder what... I don't know, a simple change in the lightning or something like that would have made this that much easier. Now I don't remember what to do here. What to do? Oh, yeah. Had forgotten about this. That's pretty pathetic, to be completely honest with you. Nothing but darkness and good stuff. So now we hit that switch, and then the switch shows up. Which lowers this. Which effectively gives us the red key. Now, what's the problem with that? First, you saw this. The three are pretty much, you know, there's no hint to which of the three to shoot. And even then, you at first will be just like, how do I get over here? So you need to first shoot this, do that to lower that, then just go back here, get that, and then that. It's not that hard really, but it was the reason for it many times, because there's no presence of that you have to shoot switches to solve puzzles. In fact, I suppose that many of the puzzles... Okay, so you needed to open a door in courtyard in Doom 2 like that? That was about that. Perhaps the only time that you had been required to shoot a door, and that was a door. You had to find which one was the correct one here, and it's annoying. When you think about it, you have no idea to what to really do. The game is just sending you to do that, and hey, that's the exit. We're done with this stupid level. I didn't find secrets, but who cares? Next time, processing area, which is definitely a much more fun level and much better designed. I actually like this level. So, I will see you next time. How about that? yeah, I'm gonna save it here and see you later, guys.